When we caught up with him during Wednesday's Pro-Am, obviously feeling good about his game, carefree and relaxed, as always, having a little bit of fun with us here on the 7T, but we know he was just kidding with that tee shot. All seriousness.